Hello friends, welcome to Easy to Explore. Today we are going to know how to import CSV data in PHPMyAdmin through WAMP Server. For that we will load WAMP Server. If you don't have the WAMP Server latest version, please download it from wampserver.com. Now we will move to the taskbar option and we will just go to the W icon. It must be in green color so that it tells you that it's running successfully. Now go to the PHPMyAdmin option. In the left side, you will find all the database that you have created. If you want to import CSV in one of these databases, select them. If you want to create a new database, go to the database option and create a new database and then select it. We will create one new database named as Explore 1. And click on create. Now we will go to the import option. You must see that the database Explore 1 must be selected. Now go to the choose file option and go to my documents folder. As we have created one CSV already, you will find easy to explore.csv already created in my documents folder. If you want to check what the data is present in it, just right click on it and click on open. It will load in Excel and you will find there is a two row data in which one header is present and in second the data is present. So just close this file and click on open. Please check that in format CSV option must be selected. And now if you are seeing this line, the first line of file contains the table column name. If this is unchecked, the first line will become part of the data. So as we have in our first row the table's column name, so we'll select this option and click on go. Now you will see in a green color and find this statement in which it is mentioning that it has imported two rows successfully. That means one row is your column and second row is of data. Now click on the table. You will find your two rows data. One is your values and second as in header. If you want to change the table name, go to the operation option after selecting the table and change it the table name. So we are going to change it to student and click on go. And now when you select student, you will find the data is there and with the proper header as provided in the CSV format. If you like this video, please click on like button. Please subscribe our channel youtube.com/easytoexplorein. If you have any query related to WAMP Server, PHPMyAdmin, MySQL, then post it in comment section. Thank you.